So here, oh, it got a little bruise here right now, but it's all fine. See the small little spot?
Chen Chow is patient number one in a new trial for a COVID vaccine based out of Newport Beach's Hoag Hospital.
I can't imagine how painful it would be, you know, like for these family who lose their like loved ones. And I just said, okay, if I can do something to help, why not?
This morning, the 25-year-old Irvine woman got the vaccine, which was developed by an El Segundo company, Immunity Bio, headed up by a physician who owns the Los Angeles Times. It's a milestone because it's the first vaccine trial for an LA-based company.
And once we determine that this vaccine is safe and does what it is supposed to do, we are immediately going to move to phase 2 and phase 3 trials, which will enroll many hundreds and, in fact, many thousands of patients.
In January, Hoag Hospital cared for the first COVID patient in California. Today, the first 4 participants in the clinical trial were vaccinated.
They tell me there will be like some flu symptoms, like some like burning or like some sore feeling.
This vaccine is one of 43 in the United States to make it to clinical trials. Hoag Hospital doctors are excited about it. It's designed to stimulate both parts of the immune system to prevent a COVID infection and provide long-lasting immunity.
So it's like a Trojan horse, but it's an invisible Trojan horse, and it knows right where to go in the immune system.
In Irvine, Michelle Geely, KCAL 9 News.